You've trailed 20 all on your own, Mark. Coming down now is Brett Magnum. Been unlucky with the draw in the second line.
Colin.
GT on the outside of the front line as they go in. Next coming Tudor Scooter, who's two out in the front line. Tudor Scooter, two out in the front line. Creative Jack. He's there, he's three out in the front line. All right, Oz, you hear me? Thank you. Number 43 there, Scooter Longstamp, pole position. You're, look sharp, Debbie, you're not going quick enough. Right now they go in, and it looks very, very competitive as they go in, ladies and gentlemen. I watch the five man.
Go!
And away they go, and his Creative Jacket goes away very, very quickly, ladies and gentlemen, but going up after him is Duggan Strickster. And it's Duggan Strickster that goes up on the outside, but the Creative Jacket, Duggan Strickster together, and the Trickster takes it off. Then the Trickster, but coming with a great run, now I can see. Montgomery GT coming here in about third place. Shelley is coming also with Ben Magnum. But it's Duggan Strickster. Shelley's in about third place with the Magnum. And Creative Jack coming on the outside is Fishdown. And Fishdown going three wide as he goes to the bottom bend, ladies and gentlemen. But taking on now as he goes here by Ben Magnum. But it's Duggan Strickster from Creative Jack. From Ben Magnum. And Ben Magnum having a go with Duggan Strickster now as they go up the straight. And somebody takes it up, ladies and gentlemen. It's Brett Magnum from Duggan Strickster, but he's not back on the rails yet. It's Brett Magnum and Duggan Strickster together, and they're at the Battle Royal as they go up the far side here. But it's Brett Magnum, but he's on the outside, and Duggan Strickster coming in on the inside. And he'll go back to the front of this bend, but Brett Magnum sticking to his task, ladies and gentlemen, and comes round the bend very quickly. And it's still Brett Magnum, and he's going to be back on the bend now. And it's the lady from Ellen Valley that's taking it up. It's Shelley York. I said it's going to be a ladies' day. And it looks like it. What's going to go here in the Great Bay? And it's Brett Magnum from Duggan Strickster from the Creative Yard. They're coming to good point on the way down to the East Side Line. What is it? Congratulations, Mrs. Wiggle.